the lilacs in my garden. I thought to watch him fly. He's just the tiny fuzzy ball, and I wonder how he can fly at all. A world without him, I dread to think what that would be. And I imagine my distress, it would be a new kind of lonely. This summer morning, to think we could be trapped inside the world where all is changing too fast for bumblebees to adapt. From thyme to bluebell, from hyacinth to lily rose, oh how I do adore the sight of his run, clumsy, erratic.